Well, are we going to have a good time tonight or what? I think that roles based on gender may be no more humane or inevitable than those based on race or caste or class or anything else that isn't either earned or chosen. Live your own life, because your daughter does what she sees, not what she's told. And also in the little things, you know, to remember that every time we go past a mirror and criticize our bodies, a girl is watching. If I hear, "Can women do it all one more time?" my nonviolence may be gone. Of course women can't do it all, can't have it all if you have to do it all. And who wants it all? I mean, but nobody ever asked men this question. I mean, women are leaning in, but men are not leaning out. So I really, really think we have to understand that until men are raising children as much as women, it won't work. We are the revolution. We are the revolution. Or the evolution, given how long it's going to take. And everything, absolutely everything we do matters. But I find it interesting to think about a bird with two wings. If one wing is broken, the bird can never soar. And you and I, in this room, are mending the other wing for the whole human race.